We're at Quartz Color and Stu is making awesome clock lights.